Hi all. In this video, I am going to be highlight how we can translate your documents in any language using Google Docs. Suppose you like to translate any file in an instant manner, the better solutions you have to depends on the Google Docs. Even the file type like PDF or a document file or image file, what you have to do, you have to be open the PDF file or document file or image file into Google Docs. From the Google Docs, we can translate any file into one language to other language in instant manner. So let us see the demonstrations one by one. This is my Google Drive page. So the first thing, I'm going to find the file which is I'm already uploaded as a PDF file here. For this, I'm using the search as a advanced search option here. So for this, I'm clicking the small arrow mark here. Once I click it here, there's a small pop-up menu. There, I'm going to find the file types as a PDF. And the file name, the partial file name of my file is unit 4. Therefore, I'm typing the item name as a unit 4. After typing the unit name, I am clicking the search options. Once I click the search options, automatically the search findings, it shows this much of unit 4 content. It seems that this much of unit 4 based materials are available here. So for this much of file, my intention that the first file I like to translate in English language to any other language. That's my intention. For the first step, what I'm going to do, I like to open this PDF file in a Google Docs based. For this, what I'm going to do, I'm selecting this file first. After selecting this file, I can right click. So now you can see I'm right click this file. After this, I can find out the lot of features of the right click features here. There I am clicking the open with options. In this open with, I am going to click the Google Docs. So what it means in the sense, I am going to open this PDF file in a Google Docs based. So therefore I am clicking the Google Docs. It takes 2 or 3 seconds. Within a few seconds, automatically the entire PDF file is converted into a document file. Generally for converting this kind of file type, we can depend on some kind of third party tool, like high PDF or soda PDF and all. But here, without using the third party tool, we can easily to translate PDF file in the document based with the use of the Google Drive. Now this is my document file, but basically it's a PDF file. So this file consists of 15 pages. Just I'm showing this 50 pages. So this much pages are here. Now the next task, I like to convert this entire English transcript into Hindi, the first demonstration. For this, I'm clicking as a tools as an option. Once I click the tools and options, we can find out the lot of features of the tools. There, I'm going to use the translate document. Once I click the translate document, it suggesting the document name. So here I like to convert as a Hindi. Therefore, I'm giving as the title that's called the file type as a Hindi, unit 4 materials. Then after this, I'm going to select the language. So my intention to translate the entire English transcript into Hindi. Therefore, once I click this translate option, the language option, you can find out the plenty of languages. From there, I'm going to select the Hindi as a translation because my intention to convert this English transcript to Hindi. Therefore, I'm selecting here as a Hindi. Then after this, what I'm going to do, I'm click the translate options. So once I click the translate, automatically the entire file of the English transcript, it converted into a Hindi. Now you can see there is a 15 page of the Hindi transcript or the previous stay in the transcript. Now all the pages is to be converted in this instant conversion. So very simple. Similarly, I like to convert the same English file. This is the same English file which I opened previously, the same file I'm having now. I like to convert this file into Tamil. So what I'm going to do, once again, I click the tool options. There I am going to click the translate documents. There's a small pop-up menu. Then the first steps you have to give the file name. So that's called after converting what kind of file name you want to save. So now I like to convert as a Tamil language. Therefore, I'm giving the file name as a Tamil unit 4 materials. Then after this, I'm clicking as a choose the language. There are a lot of languages are available. For reaching or to finding the Tamil language, just I'm typing the T in the keyboard. Once I press the T in the keyboard, automatically the T based language may be stored here. There I am going to select as a Tamil. Once I click as a Tamil, I can click the translate option. Now, once I click the translate, automatically the entire file of the English transcript, now it converted to Tamil. Now you can see. So very simple way, this is called instant translations. For instant translations, the better solutions, I'm always recommend to use the Google Docs. Similarly, I'm going one more demo. Suppose this is my Tamil transcript. I like to convert it into Arabic. It's very simple. That's why I told any language to any language is possible here. So here, once again, I'm going to the two lesson options. I'm clicking the translate document. But now my demonstration is that I'm converting the Tamil language to Arabic. Suppose I like to go with Arabic now. So I'm clicking the translate. I'm giving us here Arabic. Right. After this, I'm going to select the language as an Arabic language. Then click as a translate. Now you can see the output. The entire translation is come to a different file. Now it takes few seconds. Now you can see the entire transcript in some Arabic. So hopefully these tips might helping to lead further, especially when in the case of to translate any kind of PDF file or document file or image file, you can depends on this kind of style. So even for the image file, what you have to do, you can open this image file through the Google Docs, then finally you can convert this file. So thank you all. We'll meet the next video. Bye.